In this video, I will show you how to use the new function that Microsoft added to Bing.com and its Edge browser in order to get ChatGPT results for your online search. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.